gift of grace is Jesus, my Redeemer. There is no more for heaven now to give. He is my joy, my righteousness and freedom, my steadfast love, my deep and boundless peace. To this I hold, my hope is only Jesus, for my life is wholly bound to His. Oh, how strange and divine, I can sing, all is mine, yet not I, but through Christ in me. The night is dark, but I am not forsaken, for by my side the Savior, He will stay. I labor on in weakness and rejoicing, for in my need His power is displayed. To this I hold, my Shepherd will defend me. Through the deepest valley He will lead. And oh, the night has been won, and I shall follow Jesus, for He has said that He will bring me home. And day by day, I know He will renew me until I stand with joy before the throne. To this I hold, my hope only Jesus, all the glory evermore to Him. When the race is complete, still my lips shall repeat, yet not I, but through Christ in me. When the race is complete, still my lips shall repeat, yet not I, but through Christ in me. Yet not I, but through Christ in me. Yet not I, but through Christ in me. Thank you.
guys have taken the elements, feel free to stand and join us in singing.
Lord of all creation, of water, earth, and sky, the heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high, God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy. so early in the morning. I will celebrate the light. And when I stumble in the darkness, oh, I will call your name by night. God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy. Hallelujah to the Lord of heaven and earth. 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 Oh, God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy. God of wonders, God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy.
What thou, my Lord, hast
want nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. My hope is built on nothing less.
You are love, you bring light to me.
Son of God who came, ruined sinners to reclaim. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Shame and scoffing rude, in my place condemned he stood, sealed my pardon with his blood. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Guilty, violent, helpless, weak, spotless Lamb of God was he, full atonement.
Yeah. More praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
my soul. It is well, it is well with my soul.
Thank you.
creatures.
There's a grace when the heart is undefiled, another way when the walls are closing in. And when I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fight, standing next to me. There was another in the ward, holding back the sea. And should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free, there is a cross that bears the burden where another died for me. There is another in the fire. All my debt left for dead beneath the water. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. And should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning, either way I will bow to the things of this world. And I know I will never be alone. There is another in the fire, standing next to me. There is another in the waters, holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding what power set me free, there is a grave that holds nobody, and now that power lives in me. There is another in the fire. There is another in the fire. There is no other name but the name that is Jesus. He who was and still is and will be through it all. So come what may in the space between all these things unseen and this reckoning, I know I'll never be alone. There'll be another in the fire, standing next to me. There'll be another in the waters, holding back the sea. And should I ever need reminding of how good you've been to me, I'll count the joy in every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be. And should I ever need reminding of how good you've been to me, I'll count the joy in every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be. I'll count the joy in every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time, with no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and flashed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath, the planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star or signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises, so will I. God of your promise, you don't speak in vain, no syllable empty or void. For once you have spoken, all nature and science follow the sound of your voice. And as you speak, 100 billion creatures catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you say. If it all reveals your nature, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you say. Every painted sky, a canvas of your grace. If creation still obeys you, so will I. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. If the mountains bow in reverence, so will I. If the oceans are all your grain, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. If the wind knows where you send it, so will I. Thank you. chased out my heart through all of my failure and pride. On who you created, the light of the world, abandoned in darkness to die. And as you speak, 100 billion failures disappear. Where you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind me, so will I. I can see your heart and everything you've done. Every part designed in a work of art called love. Creation still obeys you, so will I.
To break the seal and open the scroll. The Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave. He is David's root and the Lamb who died to ransom the slave. Is he worthy? Is he worthy of all blessing and honor and glory? Is he worthy of this? He is. If you guys have finished taking the elements, I'd invite you to stand and sing. Does the Father truly love us? He does. And does the Spirit move among us? He does. And does Jesus our Messiah hold forever those he loves? He does. And does our God intend to dwell again with us? Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? seal and open the scroll. The Lion of Judah will conquer the grave. He is David's root and the Lamb who died to ransom the slave. From every people and tribe, from every nation and tongue, made us a kingdom and priest to God, to reign with the Son. Oh, is he worthy? Is he worthy of all blessing and honor and glory? Is he worthy? Is he worthy? Is he worthy?
Thank you.
the presence of Jesus the Nazarene, and wonder how he could love me, a sinner condemned unclean. We're singing how marvelous, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. How marvelous, how wonderful is my Savior's love for me. Sorrows and made them his very own. He bore the burden to Calvary and suffered and died alone. We're singing how marvelous, how wonderful, and my song shall end. Summed in glory, his face I at last shall see. 'Twill be my joy through the ages to sing of his love for me. We're singing how marvelous, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. How marvelous, how wonderful is my Savior's love for me. One more time. Singing how marvelous, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. Because Son of God. Be thou my vision, O Lord of my heart, not be all else to me, save that thou art. Thou my best thought by day or by night, waking or sleeping, thy presence my light. Be thou my wisdom and thou my true word, I ever with thee and thou with me, Lord. Thou my great Father and I thy true Son, thou with me dwelling, will be my vision, O ruler of all.
How deep the Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only Son to make wretch his treasure. How great the pain of searing loss, the Father turns his face away, as wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory. Behold the man upon the cross, my sin upon his shoulders. Ashamed I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held him there until it was accomplished. His dying breath has brought me life. I know that it is finished. I will not boast in anything, no gifts, nor power, nor wisdom, but I will boast in Jesus Christ, his death and resurrection. Why should I gain from his reward? I cannot give an answer, but
Can you stay?